Time out. Time is up on wasting time. Time and time again trying to stretch time because time is money. Because your time is money. Because my time is my money and you're messing up my money when you're wasting my time, you see. Time stands still for no man, yet man stands still in front of the idiot box at prime time at the same time of every night. Stuck in a time warp with a very warped mind, paying time no mind but watching the clock tick tock as we trip clocks to clock time and a half for overtime. You see, there's no time to think, just time to write. So with every flick of the pen, I try to seize time, spending my time wisely, trying to freeze time. Various people doing time for pursuing crime all the time. 5 to 10 in correctional pens, remembering a time when they were free and calculating a time when that again shall be. You see, it's 60 seconds in a minute, 60 minutes in an hour, 24 hours in a day, 86,400 seconds done passed away, 31,536,000 seconds in just 1 year. You see, time heals all wounds, but time also brings tears. There's a time to live and a time to die. Daytime, nighttime, now is the right time to stop wasting time, because when time passes you by, you'll be chasing time until there's no time left. Take some time to take care of yourself. Videos at 6 and club at 11. All of this time feeding the flesh, but no time pursuing heaven. My mind roams through time zones and time travel. Fighting time is a no-win battle, but time and time again, time strikes us in the chin. At the stroke of 12, the late night hour steps in, swinging its arms around the clock. We watch the watch until time stops. But it's time for an extended life battery. Understanding life is but a moment in time is reality, but men thinking we have all the time in the world is a fallacy, while wasting time on dating blind and counting calories. Meanwhile, the clock keeps on ticking, time keeps on slipping, people running in place, tripping over some seconds, getting whoopings with timing belts throwing off their rhythm. Meanwhile, seconds become minutes by the hour for days, and years give way to decades, and before you know it, time has slipped away.